What's going on, everybody? My name is Chris the Chaos Gamer, and welcome back to Pokemon Snakewood. In the last episode, In the last episode, we finally saved Gleece. We ended up getting the Dynamo Badge, and we also ended up getting the Rock Smash TM. And I think we were also given Shockwave? Yeah, we were definitely given Rock Smash. I should also go to the mart. In between episodes, I healed up, and I need to go to the Pokemon mart and sell this nugget for... Actually, I should probably get some items here, too, while I'm at it. Let's sell this nugget. Man, we are rolling in money. Holy crap. Yeah, so we're gonna buy. Do they tell us? Okay, they don't tell us how much stuff we have. We don't need any of the plus stuff. We'll buy a few more super potions, since we're rolling in money. What about for Pokeballs? What are we doing for balls? 6-6, one Ultra Ball. I think we're... Now, you know what? We might come to, like, start doing coming up legendaries and stuff, so we're gonna buy a few balls. We got 6, so we'll make it up to 20. We'll buy 14. We'll do slightly more in Pokeballs. We'll do 24. We are just absolutely rolling in money. I'm not complaining. Alright. So, welcome back. In this episode, we're continuing left of Mauville into Route 117. In between episodes, I looked up the movesets for... Actually, before I do, I'm also going to look up Baltoy. Because Baltoy should be close to leveling, evolving as well. Level 36. Okay. So, in between episodes, I looked at the next level up moves for two of our Pokemon. So we're going to do a quick team recap. We have Gary, our brand new Slugma from two episodes ago. Level 24 with Flame Body, not holding anything right now, but he has Yawn, Ember, Rock Throw, and Harden. The next fire type move that Slugma knows is at level 30, which is Flamethrower. So another 6 more levels, and Slugma, or Gary, will get another fire type move, which is nice to complement his, because I think Ember is also special, but Flamethrower is a lot better move. So we got him. Next we have Poik, our starter, the Baltoy, level 33, with Levitate, holding the Demon Horn, the Demon Horn's a Quick Claw. With Psybeam, Harden, Rapid Spin, and Ancient Power, Baltoy actually evolves very soon at level 36. So I'm excited for when Poik finally becomes a Claydol. Next is Dega, our level 23 Mystery Egg, not holding anything, but he does have Shell Armor, with Leech, Harden, Leech Life, Tackle, Egg Bomb. And next is Seppuku, our Nuzleaf, level 35. Actually, he should be close to evolving. I'm going to double check using my good old Pokedex app that I have here on my phone. Nuzleaf. He should be evolving very soon. Oh! Do I have a Leaf Stone? Give me a quick second. I didn't realize I don't have a Leaf Stone. Shoot. Where can I get a Leaf Stone? I need my... school for a second. Leaf, Stone, Pokemon Snakewood. Alright. Where can I find a Leaf Stone? Pokemon Snakewood, a journey of stupidity. I want to know, where can I get a Leaf Stone? Alright, someone asked about a Leaf Stone. Hold on. Find Leaf Stone. And okay, here we go. Once you get to the Weather Institute, go to the right side of the bridge and surf south. Leaf Stone is in the exact same spot as it is in the original game. Okay. So, I'm close to getting a Leaf Stone. I completely forgot Nuzleaf evolved through a Leaf Stone. But I do have a Fire Stone and a Thunder Stone, which I don't think yet. I was like, I'm pretty sure I don't have a mod that can evolve with any of the two stones that I have. So that's cool. We didn't finish our team recap. Hold the phone. Sapuku or Nuzleaf level 35 with Early Bird awakens quickly from sleep, which is very nice. Holding the leftovers with Bide, Faint Attack, Cut, and Fake Out. And last but not least, Maya or Gyarados level 30, holding the Gamble Fish, which, just like the Demon Horn, the Gamble Fish is an item that is literally another item, which is the Amulet Coin, with Splash, Tackle, Bite, and Surf. So, there we go, that's our team. Lost my train of thought, so we're continuing on Route 117. We got a head. We got a double battle here. Double battle. I want to use... Gary's definitely got to go in. You know what? Let's put Maya in. There we go. Alright. See what we can do in this double battle. Poliwhirm and Shrivelsaur. So, right from the get-go, Slugma at the same time should be there and should not be there. I'm gonna Ember the Shrivelsaur, see what I can do with that. Maya is... I'm gonna bite the Poliwhirm, see what I can do. At least you're not using a Water-type move on me. Substitute. Really? You're using Substitute. Okay. Do not use Substitute again. Hypnosis fails again. Very nice. Shrivelstorm, double team. This guy is all about the long game. Substitute, double team. Like, whoa. You know, this should hurt a lot. Ooh, not as much as what I thought it was. Whoa. Meant to go Shrivelstorm. Focus punch. Not anymore. You ain't. Shrivelstorm. I'm liking you less and less. At least you can't use it anymore. That's the main thing. Lost his focus and couldn't move. Good. Stop defaulting to Poliwhirm. Poliwhirm goes down. You use Leech Seed. Okay. Alright. Ember taking out the Shrivelsaur, and away we go. Gary grows level 25, very nice. And there's a zombie duo death. Cool. And they crumble into dust? Yes, you do. All right. We have two battles here. We have a chef and we got a head. I don't remember what the head normally has. Oh. You literally don't do anything. All right. Let's talk to you. The chef roared out a challenge. Interesting. Okay. Skilled chef. Senzo Snorlax. Whoa, okay. Let's use Yawn. If he doesn't die from a headbutt. Alright. And let's send out Seppuku. We should be able to get a knight off. I meant to hit Fake Out. I misclicked. This isn't good. Not at all. I can't believe I'm doing this. I'm gonna bide. Nope. I had a feeling that wasn't gonna work. I have a feeling I might lose this battle. Let's go Psybeam. Just see how much a Psybeam does to you. Because the thing about Snorlax is that it doesn't please don't have a Chesto Berry? Okay, it doesn't. As long as you stay asleep, it'll be cool, it'll be wicked. And we got the confusion, very nice. Okay. I guess we'll just keep Psybeaming it. And then eventually it'll hit itself in confusion. Or at least I hope, or at least that's what I want it to do. And it hit itself in confusion. Very good, very nice. Psybeam again. Man, of course you snap out of confusion. Oh no. Headbutt, rest, yawn. That is its entire moveset. Okay. I'm gonna reduce that a little bit more. Reduce my game a little bit more, because I think it was a little bit loud. Okay. Bite? Jeez. It does nothing. And you have Snore. Now I know your entire moveset. At least with the bite, I have a chance to flinch. So far I've been flinching a little bit too much. There it is. This guy is going for the long game. I kind of wish I could get a crit though. There's the flinch. And there's the yawn. Okay. We can switch back to Poic. Rest only has 5 PP? Oh my god. I don't want this entire episode just to be this. Should be running out of yawns pretty soon. Should. Come on. There's a confusion. If you can hit yourself in confusion, that'd be nice. Thank you. Man, this is taking a long time. You woke up. You're confused. Please hit yourself. Please hit yourself. Headbutt, that's gonna hurt. Psybeam again. More than likely he's gonna rest this turn. Please hit yourself in confusion. Shit. I mean, with the yawn. As long as he stays confused and hits himself in confusion, don't snap yourself out of confusion. and he snaps himself out of confusion. Come on. Oh, I didn't mean to hit splash. And there's the rest. Because I misclicked. This battle will be going on forever. I'm almost better off just letting him just kill me, to be honest. And trying this again. Maya, please wake up. Wake up, thank you. Man, really? You went to sleep like that? You have to be running out of rest by now. You have to. Snore. That's not gonna do much. On the plus side, he's not increasing his defenses or anything. Wake up. Snore. Okay. Please don't rest again. Because of the few intimidate drops he got. Yawn. I'm switching out to Poic, and I need to change how I sit. There we go. So that's that. Poic, you're coming out. Oh my god, how much PP does rest have? I thought it was only like 5. I guess we're in it for the long haul, boys. This is crazy amount of stall game, though. Like, we're up to 17 minutes and we've only done, what, 2 fights? Like, there shouldn't be much more rests that he can do. There shouldn't be. If we can get the confusion, that'd be great too. No. There's the headbutt. And of course he gets a crit. So it's up to Maya now. Maya and Dago won't be able to do much. Okay. Let's go bite. Thank you for the critical hit, Maya. There's the yawn. I have a feeling he might rest during this. He might be out. He might be out of rests. Are you serious? He has a Gato. On the plus side, it didn't heal him all the way. But it looks like he might not have any more rests. Never mind. Flinch is nice. Because that will give him another turn of being asleep. Or not. Can we be done with this fight? And we can't bite no more. Fan-bloody-tastic. I was gonna do something and I dropped my controller. Okay. Remember I said before I don't normally speed up the game? And that one time that I had to because this battle was going on forever. Same thing to here. I do not feel good about doing that, although from the looks of it I should have used Surf before. Can we not? I just want to see what Egg Bomb does to the Snorlax. actually does pretty decent damage. Okay. I feel like I want to end the episode off because we're already at 20 minutes. But we literally did nothing this episode. We literally did nothing. So, what I'm gonna do is... See, I don't want to do it. I don't want to do it off screen either. You know what? We're gonna do this fight one more time. If we end up going to half an hour, then so be it. I'll probably speed up some of it. But the plus side is that he only has one mon. I kind of forgot how many mons he had. He only had one, which is nice. Well, very welcome. So let's go Surf, because apparently Surf was doing a nice bit last time. And I'm going to speed this up. Normally I don't do this, but, like, look at this. It took a critical hit Surf in order to kill him. For 990 experience. Was cured of its formerness. What happened? Oh, that's literally all he says. Is there anything more? Okay, there's another chef there. And apparently an area that I can cut. So, I'm gonna end things off here. I know we didn't do much. I'm praying that this chef here isn't a skilled one, because that Snorlax is going to be a pain in my ass. So I'm going to end things off here. If you guys enjoyed the video, be sure to click that thumbs up button like you never clicked it before, and subscribe to the channel for more videos like this one. I've been Chris the Chaos Gamer, and I will see you in the next one.